Mistios? Well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well-suited to help me, but who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry, I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Phokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon. should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. I've heard stories of Leonidas. I can't believe I'm finally seeing where history was made.
Yeah.
Seria would be well defended. This smells awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this?
Ah!
What kind of elixir uses ingredients like this?
Mistios, you're back! And not a moment too soon.
I got what you asked for.
Who is this, Afxesia?
This is the Mistios who's going to reignite our spark, my love.
Oh no! We've been through this. I can't satisfy you anymore. You're going to kill me with your lust.
Nonsense! I'm going to make you an elixir that will give you the vigor of a man a fraction of your age.
God save me! I cannot do this anymore.
By all the gods, will somebody pay me? If I hear any more of this talk, I'm going to be sick.
Bah, young people. They don't understand true love. Here, this should be more than enough.
My thanks.
Come, Goragos. I'll mix the elixir. You get the oils ready.